Requested by Potato Cringy, animate.
This cave looks spooky, how awesome, and just in time for Halloween. Why would there be a door inside of a cave? That makes it seem more like an evil lair for a super villain. Whoa, Chuck E. Cheese, is what are you doing in the park? How did you get all the way over here?
Caillou, I miss you because you haven't been inside of me since September.
Well, my daddy is really low on money, or he's lying and doesn't want to give me $5 or $10 to have fun inside of you.
Oh wow, a kiss. I love you too, Caillou. I love you the most because you're such a valued customer who keeps on coming back. Even more than my family members. Even more than Ratatouille, who is my father.
Wow, you kissed me on the cheek. I never knew buildings could do that. Why wasn't your mouth by the logo and, do demolished buildings feel pain?
I don't know, because a building has to be fully intact to talk. No building has ever described it. Also, my mouth was just born there.
I'm going to go ask Daddy for money so I can play some arcade games.
Wait up for me, Caillou.
How did the Chuck E. Cheese's building get here?
Because it loves me and I'm its best customer. Can I please have 5 to 10 bucks so I can tickle his tummy by playing arcade games?
Sorry, Kalo, no.
Ugh, Daddy Raidu, you've always got to punish me.
You're actually not grounded. I'm just broke as the moon. Why don't you go play at the playground at the park? Try to find a way to have fun with no money.
All I've got is this quarter left. How to plan a wedding with a quarter? I've got the perfect idea. Here, I've purchased the engagement ring for only 25 cents. Now I've got an idea. Plastic, how fancy. Chuck E. Cheese's, follow me, right now.
Josh, do you make Bongo your lovely wedded husband?
I do.
Everyone get out of here, there's a rat. Ah! Chuck E. Cheese's, will you be my husband forever?
I do.
Get out of here before I send you both to the B.N.D. logo of doom.
Ugh, I went through so much trouble just to figure out that me and the Chuck E. Cheese's building can't be married. Still an awesome 25-cent wedding though.
Cheer up, Caillou, that wedding was real to me. When you make millions of dollars, we can buy an island and name it Chuck E. Cheese's Land. When you get tons of sales from Caillou, O.S. there on that island, we will make it possible for humans to marry buildings. It's okay, Caillou, our marriage is valid to me.
Kalo, how dare you bring Chuck E. Cheese's inside of the house? Everyone in town was worried about the sudden disappearance of the Chuck E. Cheese's building.
Screw you, Daddy. I'm hiding inside of the building and locking the door. You aren't going to ground me.
Screw you, Kalo. I'm going to bring out a wrecking ball 1/16th the size of a regular one and carefully make a hole big enough so my hand can grab you.